difference between one dimensional array and two dimensional array. Here the least type data is there. For least type data we use one dimensional array. By using one dimensional array we can represent the least type data. For example, our data is in the form of matrix or table type data. We use for table type data or matrix type data we use two dimensional array. For this the list type data we can create the one dimensional array like int a of 10. Here 10 location will be created, it is referred by single name a. This element we can store in these locations. For this matrix data we can represent using two dimensional array, for example data type and array name and row size and column size. For a we get the size member of locations, but for this two dimensional array we get the 3 × 4 locations here. The declaration syntax of one dimensional array is data type, array name, array size and semicolon. But declaration of two dimensional array is data type, array name, row size and column size. For example, if you want to access the particular location in array, one subscript is required for to access the element a of 3 is equal to 90 will be assigned to fourth location of this array. For example, if you want to access the location of two dimensional array, for example this element 4, this element is stored in a of 0 0, this element 0 1, this element 0 2. For example, any location, if you want to access any location, we have to use two indexes. For example, B of 2 and 3. Then 2, 3 means this location. We get this location equal to some value. It means that value is copied to B of 2, 3 here. The notes of this topic is, here differences are there. An array can hold least type data. The one dimensional array are suitable for least type data and a variable can hold matrix type data. This is the two dimensional array. The 2D array can hold matrix type data. It is a 1D array. Next point is the number of storage location for storing an array is equal to the size of the array. Here we get 10 location because size compiler allot size member of locations, and here the number of storage location for storing an array equal to the row size into column size. Here 3 × 4, total we get 12 location here. So what is the syntax of the 1D array declaration and 2D array declaration is data type, array name, array size. Here data type, array name, row size and column size. And 1D array require one subscript or index to access its element. These are the indexes. Indexes are subscript or dimension, anything we can tell this. If you want to access any location from the two dimension, one D array, we have to use one index along with the array name. Here in this two dimensional array, if you want to access any location, we have to use two indexes for along with the name. This is the nodes. Thank you.